Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
got
some
now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look, I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that. You got all of your puppy now.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them. Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, well.
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five soldiers, all in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Five.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Got a cousin.
Let's just be cool, man.
Search the area.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
You aren't looking so good. Here.
Thanks.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us. That's why we're taking shitty protection.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
If he is, then what?
I'd still take my chances in here. Ugh.